Hot Springs has instead announced a week-long outdoor pasta festa. This brings me back warning.
No, Mom. Get up now.
Right, all right.
Get him from where those arches are.
Calmati! What are you doing?
Absolutely no respect.
Hey!
The architetto maestro Jan Jenkins of Kent will next Friday conduct a seminar in modern bridge building and diking techniques.
Rest a while longer, it seems.
Suppose I should find another stair of shame, too.
Mr. Giraldi, can see this.
I have much better for your protection. Right here.
Machiavelli, we must talk.
Yes. I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts. We now have the names of several Templar agents Cesare has recruited to terrorize Roma.
How do I find them?
I can give you a general location. I suggest looking for signs of distress nearby. Perhaps you will uncover citizens who can point you in the right direction. My contact will continue searching for more names.
This information came from a city guard.
Yes. How did you know?
Lucky guess. Grazie.
Claudia, Bartolomeo, and La Volpe are waiting for you inside. I can't imagine how you did it.
Virtù, Machiavelli.
Virtù?
What have you discovered?
That bastardo Cesare is in the Castel Sant'Angelo with the Pope.
My spies tell me that the apple has been secreted to someone, for a study. I am working on determining his identity.
Caterina will be moved to the prison within the Castello next week.
Bene. So the Castello it is. Roma will heal quickly with Cesare and Rodrigo gone.
Only if the opportunity to assassinate them arises will I take it.
Do not repeat your mistake in the vault. You must kill them now.
I'm with Machiavelli, Ezio. We should not wait.
Bartolomeo is right.
They must pay for Mario's death.
Do not worry. They will die. You have my word.
Ser Ezio, I represent the combined resources of Bartolomeo del Viano, Claudio Auditore, and La Volpe. Through my associates spread across the city, you can channel your Florins to any part of the underground you desire. You may have seen notices posted around Roma which allow you to purchase buildings. Income from your new tenants will be deposited with bookkeepers, as well as additional profit from renovations. Bookkeepers can be found throughout the city.
Molto bene.
Come again, please. Come again, should you change your mind.
Have you lost all reason?
Almost screaming.
Addio, Deli!
Not this week.
What a stench! Isn't anybody going to clean this mess up?
You are here for the painting?
Yes, Patrizio.
And I managed the place at the Colosseum.
That puttana sent it to me as a present. I want it out of my house.
We will be glad to add it to our collection. As agreed, the master waits at your palazzo to take it off your hands.
She thought I would be pleased with such a gift after she married another man?
The ways of men and women are strange, but Hermes teaches us that through careful study, both may be brought into harmony.
Doubtless, one such as Lucrezia has never crossed your path.
Obviously, some backwater county fair has lost their stars on the bank.
Hold on. That one is very familiar.
What is it? What's going on?
Damn, peasants.
Come with me.
You will complete the sale?
Of course. That woman used false passion to seduce me. The error lies in her Spanish blood. I know it.
Such untruths you so casually utter based on little more than a name. These countries, these groups make such easy targets for the lazy and ignorant.
You should tell her that, the high and mighty Duquesa. Putana! I have changed my mind. That painting does not deserve to belong to anyone.
Take the painting and examine it for clues. Be careful. Human hands aided by a fierce intelligence made that. Treat it with respect. Go.
Letting open it.